Hello children, this is Anita Perio. Welcome back to my class. In the previous class, we have learned introduction to multiplication. Today we have learned identification of multiplication and few properties of multiplication. Today I am going to discuss with you multiplication of three-digit number. In that, we have to solve few problems on three-digit number by one-digit number and three-digit number by two-digit number and how multiplication is applicable in our daily lives. Let us solve few problems on 3-digit number by 1-digit and 2-digit number. First one, multiply 152 by 4. First, we have to draw the table. 100 tens ones. First, you have to draw three columns. The vertical lines are known as column. The horizontal line is known as row. So, you have to place the given factors or given numbers in the respective place values. 152 multiplied by 4. What is the sign of multiplication? X, or you have to say into. Is it not? Yes. First, we need to multiply 1's digit by the multiplier 4. Next, 10's by 4, 100's by 4. So, let us multiply 4 2's a 8. Next, 4 5's a 20. 0 you have to place in the tens place and 2 has to place at the 100 place. 4 1s are 4 plus 2 will be 6. So when you multiply 152 by 4, you will get the product 6 not 8 or 608. One more example. Multiply 145 by 3. So first we need to draw the table. So multiply 3 5's are 15. Carry 1 is placed at the tens place. Now 3 4's are 12. 12 plus 1, 13. Carry placed at the 100 place. And 3 have to place at the tens place. Next, multiply 3 with 1. 3 1's are 3 plus 1 will be 4. So when you multiply 145 by 3, you will get the product 435. Next, we multiply 3-digit number by 2-digit number. Let us solve this. 234 by 12. First, we need to draw the table and you have to place the given factors in the respective place values. So what is the given number? 234 multiplied by 12. So, first place 234. 4 we have to place at the 1's place, 3 at the 10's place, 2 at the 100 place, and here we are given multiplier 12. Okay, so let us multiply the numbers. 2 4's a 8, 2 3's a 6, 2 2's a 4. This is known as first row of the result. First row of the result. When you are multiplying the 2-digit number, first we need to place here plus sign or put it as empty. So let us multiply. The second digit of the multiplier is 1. 1 4's a 4. 1 3's a 3, 1 2's a 2. This is, now we have to count. 8 plus 0 is 8. 6 plus 4, 10. 0 you have to place at the tens place and 1 is given carry at the 100 place. So, 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. And 2 as it is. So when you multiply 234 by 12, you will get 2808. This is called second row of the result. This is second row of the result. Hope I am clear to you. Let us solve word problems on multiplication. How multiplication is helpful in our daily life. A flower has 5 petals. How many petals will 6 such flowers have? What's the given data here? They have given 6 flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And each flower has 5 petals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, I have to write the solution that is given data. Number of flowers is equal to 6 and number of petals in each flower is equal to 5. So we have to place the given digits in the respective place values. They have given here one digit number, so you need to place the digits in the ones place. 6 multiplied by 5. The sign used for multiplication is into. 6 5 is 13. 0 you have to place at the ones place and 3 is given carry at the tens place. So nothing is here, so you have to assume it as a 0. 3 plus 0 is 3. So when you multiply 6 with 5, you will get the product 13. Hope I am clear to you guys. Thank you.